Tell me you haven't had this problem before, going through creating content, creating some branding, updating your website, and you are struggling to match up perfectly a specific color that's either in an image or a logo, and you're just like guessing by like scrolling through different colors in, you know, like a color wheel or whatever. I got an answer for you. And this is going to be the first of a couple of videos that I'm putting out here regarding this specific topic. And today I'm going to be showing you specifically how to find your specific color code using a free online resource called Canva.com. Canva is a free online content creation station, I think I like to call it. Canva has grown so much that you can now do presentations, you can do images, videos, even do little mini website landing pages, documents, flyers. Your mind is going to blow once you start playing around with Canva. Now, Canva is available on desktop. It's also available as a mobile device application, and you can be able to view that on your mobile phones, or if you have a tablet or an iPad, it's also available on there. This video, I'm going to be showing you specifically how I use it on my desktop computer, but for the most part, you can take this skill that I have created for you today and apply it to the mobile app that is available on Canva. The difference with a mobile app versus a desktop is that the location of different menu items may be put in a different location, or you may end up struggling a little bit to find out how to exactly accomplish it. My recommendation is when you're getting ready to create content and create branding, images, videos for your small business, that you invest in a cheap computer if you don't already have one. Can't beat using a desktop for a lot of these solutions. So let's just dive right in to the video. So I've logged into my account, and we're going to start right at the very beginning, and we're going to go to create a design. So we're just going to click on create a design, choose something simple, which is a square image, and this one is considered an Instagram square, 1080 by 1080. If you just click on the square, you will see that there's a little background color is chosen. So what I like to do is I like to just pick a color. We'll just choose red for now. When I bring in the actual logo or the actual image that you wish to pull these color codes from. So I'm going to go to my uploads, and I'm going to scroll down till I find something that I think might be interesting to be able to look at in this video. Let's just choose one of these pictures of me. So this is a branding picture I got taken when I did a branding photo shoot for my business. Say I really liked that purple and I really wanted to move forward with using this purple, this specific shade of purple for my branding. So what we're going to do is we're going to click over to the red part, which shows up here in this little square, which shows what the color of the background is. And what you can do is you can just click on this little red square, and it opens up and it shows you your document colors. Click on this little rainbow with a plus sign, and that's going to basically just give you the hues available. And right now it's showing different hues of red, but you can actually scroll up and down and you'll see how the color in the background changes. Now, how are you going to be able to get that purple without messing around specifically like this and trying to find a purple that's going to actually match my shirt down here, right? So what you do is you look for this little eyedropper, okay? And that is the pick a color from the design. So I'm going to click on the eyedropper, and then I'm going to scroll over, and you see as I'm scrolling over, the color changes, okay? And we're going to click on right here where we see I'm getting the most significant part of the color purple, and then you're going to click on it. And when you click on it, and I did that a little bit too fast, but when you click on it, what it does is it changes this little square to the exact color of the sweater. And when you click on this and you hover over it, you will see that there is numbers there. So this is the number for this specific color purple. You can actually right click on this, you can copy it, you can put it in whatever note software you have, you can create a new image and be able to save that little color block. So how I would do something like that is, since I've already copied this, I can click back over to home on Canva. I can create another square. I just like to use squares because it's easier. And then we can bring up an element of, say, a square and put it right up here and maybe just make it a little bit smaller. And then we can click on this color up at the top here. And again, we can do the add new color. And you can do a backspace here to erase what's already been chosen and do a right click paste. And you'll see that it pasted that purple color right there. And if you wanted to, you could go crazy and just add like a little title to this page. Again, just ideas, branding, colors. And there you have it. So where you already have one, and if you wanted to type in the number of it, right click, paste, and bring this up here. So it actually is a reminder to you as to what the actual number is in case you just needed to input a number into another application. And that is going to be it for this specific skills building video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you just keep scrolling around and checking out the rest of the free resources that I have available to you. If you happen to be watching this video over on the YouTube, make sure you give the video a big thumbs up. Make sure you leave a comment down below and let me know what's the next skill that you are looking forward to learn from me. And if you're not yet subscribed, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you are watching this over on YouTube, I am going to be leaving a link in the description box and also in the end card to my website where you can get all of my free skills building courses in one spot. Thanks for watching, and I hope you guys have an amazing rest of your day.